Hi, my name is Tracy Helliwell, and I'm a senior lecturer at the University of Bristol, where I coordinate the Mathematics PGCE, which I'll talk about later. I moved to Bristol in 1997 as an undergraduate, and after graduating in 2000, I couldn't bring myself to leave. The city of Bristol is a wonderful place to be, and I found myself working as a systems analyst for a large financial company, which was interesting for a while, but I soon came to realise that I wanted a different kind of challenge. I hadn't imagined myself becoming a mathematics teacher up to that point, but the realities of working in an office environment for me prompted a rethink and the start of my teaching career. I started my PGCE at the University of Bristol in 2002, taught mathematics in local schools for 13 years, and in that time running two mathematics departments. In 2013, started my PhD and moved to the university to work on the PGCE in early 2016. So why do a PGCE and why do it here at the University of Bristol? Here, we offer a range of different subject disciplines for secondary teaching, specifically mathematics, physics, chemistry, biology, English, modern foreign languages, geography, history, religious education and music. On the PGCE course here at Bristol, you'll be taught by expert educationalists who are both experienced practitioners as well as academics. Our teaching on the PGCE is heavily informed by research, and our aims are to work with our partner schools to support you in becoming inspiring and outstanding teachers. From the moment you begin your PGCE at Bristol, you're joining a community of teachers. You are also joining a community of academics, and the School of Education here at the University offers a number of undergraduate and postgraduate degree courses within the discipline of education, alongside our initial teacher education programme. We place you both as teachers and as academics with the PGCE leading to QTS as well as master's level credits, and we encourage you to continue your master's level study here with us beyond the completion of your PGCE. Who studies on the PGCE programme? Well, a wide range of people. There's no one personality that makes a great teacher. Our student teacher population has a good balance with respect to age, gender, ethnicity, educational and social background. We want people from all walks of life who we think will work well with university tutors and with their peers as they learn to teach. Some of our PGCE students complete a subject knowledge enhancement course prior to the beginning of the course. This is something we would discuss with you at interview. Some people want to train through the school direct route with us at the University of Bristol. This offers a closer relationship with a group of schools in a particular area. What about challenge and support? Vital components for learning to teach. You will be provided with intensive tutor support at the university. A member of our PGCE team will accompany you on your journey to becoming a qualified teacher. Our PGCE tutors are experienced teacher educators, subject experts who are informed by research, but also used to life in school. They will be the people who visit you when on placement in schools. You'll also be well mentored when you're on placement in schools. Our student teachers comment on the high levels of personal and professional support that they receive. How do we support work on addressing global issues? The world is facing many challenges, and over the course of the PGCE, there's an invitation for you to address the question of how initial teacher education can take account of this wider global and societal context. You can become part of our Green Apple group, which consists of PGCE students, newly qualified and more experienced teachers from the local area, all of who are committed to addressing issues of sustainability into their subject teaching. I'm going to now focus on PGCE mathematics. There is not one way to teach mathematics. Schools use a variety of approaches, and we see the programme as allowing each individual student teacher to discover how best to use themselves and their talents to teach mathematics effectively to those children with whom they work. We support each student teacher to develop flexibility of approach and learn new skills. The programme aims to use the strengths of the group of student teachers to support each other. Recent years have seen many changes to the mathematics curriculum, and we expect the next few years to be ones of embedding and consolidating new practices. Developments in our knowledge about how children learn mathematics have led to major changes in emphasis and teaching approach to meet the needs of the whole attainment range in schools. These include more discussion, practical activity, problem solving and open-ended investigative work, greater emphasis on mathematics as a means of communication, and a focus on mental methods of calculation and algorithms, alongside the use of calculators and computers so that pupils come to master the structures of mathematics for themselves. We expect applicants to be enthusiastic learners of mathematics, have a range of mathematical interests and degree disciplines. We look forward to receiving your applications.